like to wish you a happy and productive day.
Seventy-six days employed, 10 spares. Tokens, ships. Ooh, not bad.
Be advised, upon confirmation, employment termination is effective immediately.
The agreement shall not be in any way construed as an admission on the part of Lynx that it wrongfully or in any manner or fashion whatsoever violated any law or obligation to the employee. To 1 to 2 months to process. It's pretty funny to read this. I'm going slow, so anyone watching it, you should be able to read it as I go through it.
Termination acknowledged. To finalize, insert your employee card into the card reader. Your employment has been terminated. All systems access and communication privileges are revoked. Please remove all personal belongings from the habitation module.
Check out my posters one last time. Oh, let's look out the window. There we go. I'm going to go ride that. Here we go. Thank you.
like her, who fight tooth and nail for the good of others, they keep the rest of this world honest. Without them, well, let's just say that honesty doesn't exactly occur in abundance naturally. What you're embarking on right now is the dream. And you earned it with your own sweat and blood. You're heading into the great wide open. From here on out, you got no master but yourself. Now, that doesn't mean it's going to be all sunshine and rainbows. There's as much bad as good out there. As much failure as opportunity. As many enemies as friends. But I know, anyone can make it out there. You. I wish I could see what you do. What you make of yourself. Promise me one thing. When you get to wherever it is you're going, you send me a postcard. We've arrived.
See ya, Space Cowboy. many spaceships were harmed in the making of this game. Well, it was worth the early access. I played it early access. Worker template 5.2.0. I guess that way you can start right over and pick up where you left off despite completing the game. You've gone out to space and they've recreated your body with a new mind or whatever. And you just go on as before.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Lynx would like to share the following message. The only keys permitted in the salvage yard are...
Now, if they were mean, they'd just reset your debt. And Bethula's still there, so, eh. But there's the ending. We'll call it at that point.